Double tap. Find that quite tricky. Without in my back. So what we want to try and do is hold the tummy so that you're not doing rocking it back and forth with your feet. So all of this stays still and you're just moving your legs. Try and keep the breath going normally. So that's the hard part. So we're doing this exercise really good to protect your lower back and also good to strengthen the solid core. We want to be able to translate this into everyday life, not just do it once a week. So you want to be able to do this while you're doing something awkward, like lifting heavy things, making beds, lifting things, and the ball is here and hold it. So I want you to do 10 more each side. Yeah, have a little break if you need to though. 10 more each leg and pop your feet down on the floor. Once you've done your 10.
Thank you.